If you have done some precision modeling using Blender and tried to snap two objects using the snapping tools, you may have discovered that, in fact, those tools aren't very precise. For example, if I wanted to create stairs using these two meshes, so I want to get this object from this vertex to this one right here, it could be a bit tricky, because it depends on conditions like the object position or the origin. Luckily for us, Blender 4.0 brought us a new option called Snap Base that solves this problem. It's accessible while doing any transformation, but the most useful for obvious reasons, as we are trying to move this object to other position, is the location transform. While moving the object, no need to have the snap tool active, by the way. If I press B, the object will suddenly stop moving, as I've entered the snap base mode. Now I have to select any vertex, depending on my needs, and the object will start moving again. But now it will snap to the other mesh perfectly, using the selected point as pivot point. For this example, I was on object mode, but the snap base also appears while moving geometry on edit mode. It works exactly the same as before, but now it will only move the selected geometry. Still, you could select a snap base point that isn't selected, like I'm doing here. The last thing I noticed about the snap base tool is that it doesn't save the information, so every time I want to use it, I have to select the snap base point again. And that will be all for this video. It's a very simple tool with almost no explanation needed to work with it, but still, it's one of my favorite features from this new update. Anyway, thanks for watching and have a nice day.